I'm a player that plays, I think, a lot of styles, but my character is more of a player that likes to play a chess game. And if that has to be with defending or attacking or playing serve and volley, I don't mind to do all. If you play different games, and touch is very important, you need to find that string that suits your game. I've been playing with hat string for as long as I play with the racket, and when I have the racket in my hand, that needs to be perfect. Control is, of course, very important. I think if you think you give the right speed or right topspin or slice at the ball and it just doesn't do what you want, that means something is off. The tennis racket and the string is a part of your arm, that is true. And nowadays, the speed of the game is so fast, so if the string doesn't absorb the speed or the topspin as good, you feel it in your arm, so you can prevent injuries because of a good string as well. So I think that's very important. If you can find the right string for the right racket, I mean, yeah, better than that you cannot have. I love to play with this string as well. It helps me in my game, and I'll keep playing it for as long as I can.